50 years ago, when my father was in the Sea Scouts, he and his friends used to challenge each other to knot tying contests. Those games were the inspiration behind the creation of Knotball, and I'm going to show you how it's done. Knotball. It's fun, simple, and challenging.